terug bij Uschi en Lucie. Uschi interviewde al eerder Boyzone-zanger Ronan Keaton. En vandaag heeft ze zijn hulp ingeroepen om bandlid Shane te grazen te nemen. De voorbereiding is in volle gang.
Dus de mama gaat en de mama gaat je homo, hè?
Ronan Keating.
No, kama sama Shane mi tama hai ho. Haste mana.
Asso.
Famous.
In de jaren 90 is de Ierse band Boyzone ongekend populair. Miljoenen meisjes van over de hele wereld liggen aan de voeten van de woest aantrekkelijke Pretty Boys. Als leadzanger wordt vooral Ronan Keating een sekssymbool. Maar ook bandlid Shane is een echt vrouwenidool. Met al zijn tatoeages en een grote passie voor racen is hij de stoere gast van het stel.
Tell you what, we're Dubliners, we're Irish, and we'll be here for a long time.
Ruim een jaar geleden wordt Boyzone getroffen door een groot drama. Bandlid Steven sterft in zijn slaap op vakantie in Mallorca. Hij wordt slechts 33 jaar. Om dit grote verdriet te verwerken brengt de band de allerlaatste single uit die Steven zelf nog had ingezongen. Anno 2010 is de band hechter dan ooit. Zij zijn vrienden voor het leven. Toch wil Ronan maar al te graag meewerken om zijn maat Shane in de maling te nemen. Hier in Amsterdam gaat het allemaal gebeuren.
Hallo.
Gideon.
Ah, how are you?
Long time no see.
Long time. How are you? Are you well?
It's for you.
Oh, thank you very much. Very good.
It's been a long time. It's been 10 years.
10 years?
Yeah, you're old.
I was going to say, you look good.
I'm the same.
You're going the other way.
I'm actually the same.
I'm getting old, you're getting younger.
Coming, because we have to hurry.
Right.
Because of Mr. Shane.
Yeah, Mr. Shane.
Mr. Shane, yes. This is the room.
Hello.
Thank this you. Is my yes. partner.
How are yes. you? Nice to see you. How are you?
Old.
Thanks very much. Yeah.
Yes. So it's going to happen here.
Okay, brilliant.
You are sitting. Come.
Okay,
because we're in a hurry. You are sitting here.
I'm here, okay.
You can watch.
Okay, brilliant.
And you can, whatever you feel like saying, yes. you can say it here.
Say it as that camera. Okay, brilliant.
En dan arriveert een nietsvermoedende Shane in de hotelsuite.
So, I must tell you, my name is Uschi Hiyosaki.
Okay.
We're from Tokyo Broadcasting. I must tell you my English.
Your what, sorry?
My English?
Your English, yes.
Yes. It's not very... What was it? Bad.
Don't you worry about it. We'll get through it.
Thank you so much.
No problem. Mm-hmm.
Good. Let's start the interview.
Sure, no problem.
Mr. Shane, how is your mood today?
How's my mood today?
Yes.
Well, I came in here smiling.
Yes.
So I guess I'm in a reasonably good mood. Obviously, this is our first introduction back to Japan. Since
first. Good. So, when did Boyzone started?
Boyzone started in 1993.
Was it one father?
One
father. One father. Father.
One father.
Yes, of the sons.
A father and son. You mean a record?
No. Was it? The boy sons?
Mm-hmm.
The sons had one father. Was this...
What sons? I don't know what sons you
the
mean.
The boy sons?
I'm not entirely sure what the question is. Forgive me.
A simple question.
Yes.
The boy sons?
The boy zone, as in us, the
yes.
band. The band, yes.
All the sons had one father. Listen, a simple question, but it's difficult.
That one's over my head. I tell you what, let's try a next question, because I don't quite understand you.
What's over your head?
I don't understand the question, so I...
What are you talking about, your head?
In my head.
Something over your head?
Yes, something over my head is an expression which means I don't understand.
Yes. You don't understand?
No, the question. So forgive me for that.
You know what I like about your head?
My head?
Yes, the thing between your head and eyes.
Thing between my head and eyes?
Yes.
My eyebrows?
The two things, yes. How is it called?
The eyebrows. Zoom in here, okay? Eyebrows.
Yeah. Eyebrows.
Awesome. That's very good, well done.
You know what I thinking is maybe stupid to think?
Go on.
Okay, you're pretty, man.
Thank you.
I'm a little bit hot.
Yeah? It's quite hot in here, actually.
It's a lot of painting on your arms.
Yeah, that's right. My mother is a tattooist.
Yes.
Yes, so she does this to me.
You look like painting.
I'll take it as a compliment.
But,
I'll say thank you.
But maybe when you're dead.
When I'm dead?
Yes.
You can hang me on the wall?
That was what I was thinking.
Yeah?
Yes. Let's go back to the interview.
Okay, sure.
I'm sorry.
We haven't left the interview. This is a good interview.
Yes, but sometimes I go everywhere. Wait.
Yeah, that's all right.
In my head. Sorry. Let's talk about the big star of the boy of the boy songs. Is he also the best singer?
Can you repeat the question, please?
Of course. Let's talk about the big star of the boy songs.
Yes.
Is he also the best singer?
Yes.
Thank you. Good. You know what I'm thinking?
What are you thinking?
While you were sitting here.
Yes.
Tomorrow, I'm sorry. Yes. Oh no, that's for later. For later. I was already. No, it's okay.
Okay.
My head again. Sorry. it's okay.
It's wonderful.
Okay. Do you sometimes? Can you imagine? It's a good question. It's a good question.
Okay.
Are you in different mood if it's full moon?
Yes, good question.
Yes, thank you. So, let's go to the music.
Uh-huh.
Or do you want to talk about your personal life? Personal or music?
Music.
Good. How is your wife doing?
My wife is doing very well. She's doing very well. She loves the music.
Was it love on the first?
On the first sight.
How
yes.
You say it, on the
love
first sight?
Love at first sight, yes, it was. For me, not so much for her. So I had to fight hard to get her.
How you did?
Perseverance.
Perseverance?
Perseverance.
What is this?
I continued.
Perseverance, what's this?
To continue to pursue, to...
Pursuit. It's a beautiful word, pursuit.
yeah.
Where are we talking about?
I spoke to her frequently.
Who?
I spoke to her a lot.
To who?
My wife.
Yes. Ah, we're talking about your wife again. So I'm a little bit confused, but it's no problem.
Okay.
So. Oh, yes, you want to play your music?
The music.
Yes, I'm hot. I'm going to say no more. Sure. He thinks it's your best song.
The best song.
And he's always dancing on it.
Me too.
You want to dance? Yes?
No. You look very good.
We always dance.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. And sometimes we go on the table. Dance with us.
Easy now. I'm doing my trousers.
Dance with
what
us.
Do you need to do?
Dance with us. Dance with us,
no.
Dance with us.
Yeah. You're having fun, yeah?
Yes.
You're having fun,
dance
okay.
With us.
Don't fall over now. Don't fall over.
Baby, you want to come? Come into our life. Dance, come dance.
What? No.
Nothing, Sebastian.
No. You're making me sweat now.
It's always nice to dance.
Is it?
We always do it.
Are you?
We always do it, huh?
Come on, Chai. Oh, your mom, Daisuke.
And Mr. Shemi, you've got good body.
Thanks, I think. So, you've got good dance skills.
Skills?
You're good dancers.
Yeah.
Okay.
How is Mr. Keaton?
He's very well indeed. Yeah. He's in good spirits today, yes.
Spirits?
He's happy today, yes.
How you know?
Because I was with him all morning.
And you were smiling?
Yes.
Is the big star in the house?
You mean, is he here today?
Yes, in the hotel.
He's in the hotel. Would you like to see him?
But why? You are sitting here?
Yeah.
And he's in the house?
Yes.
I ask for the reception.
Yes.
I ask you stay. Yes. You talk to Jojo.
Okay.
Yes. You talk with him. Yes. Yes. I'm asking for the reception.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. See you. Bye bye. You talk in Mohan. Bye
bye. Don't be too long now. Okay.
Yeah.
You see more people to interview? It's very hot in here, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. I'm still looking, yes?
Oh, yeah? So you got some energy, huh? I tell you what, pardon me for one moment. I'm going to go to the bathroom.
Yeah?
Yeah? Okay. I'll be 1 minute. 1 minute.
I'll be right back.
I can go to the
bathroom.
Do you want me to leave you two alone?
No, it's good for the end of the interview to have you together, Mr. Ronan.
Very good.
Yeah,
sorry.
Very good interview.
Really?
Yes, very good. Very interesting.
Tell him.
It was wonderful. It was very interesting.
Yeah.
Yes,
tell
it was
him,
wonderful. She danced for me.
Yes.
Does he sound? You talk?
Rather erotically.
Yeah.
Oh really?
Oh yes. Rather erotically.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Good.
Yes.
So, but my problem is time. It's finished.
Is it?
Yes.
Thank you very much.
This interview is finished because my time's up.
Okay.
But maybe you have picture. For me, for you.
A picture of us for you?
Yes.
Yeah, we can find one.
I have a picture for me for you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
To bring.
Okay.
Yes. This is for you.
What? Yeah, Luda.
No matter where I'm going to go. No matter what I'm going to go. No matter what they teach us, what
he got you there.
I didn't. I didn't set you up. They made me do that. I didn't want to do it.
You remember me?
No way.
You remember me?
Brilliant, didn't it?
Okay.
I mean, look, just see where I've been for the last... I've been in that room there with the screens. The boys have been in there.
I did it to him.
She got me about 10 years ago.
I got him 10 years ago.
Very funny. Properly got me.
That's very good, you know.
And you know, she came in this morning, I took the photo, I'm going, I can't do it. I said to the record company, I can't do it to him. I went up to Duster and I said, Duster, I can't do this to Shane. I have to tell him he's been set up.
Yeah.
And he goes, you can't tell him, it's great crack.
Yeah, yeah. And he just came.
I'm next door watching you on the monitors the whole time. We're dancing on your lap and everything.